Now, on the other hand, the vaccine being developed by AstraZeneca may not be as effective. Partial test results published in a medical journal today showing that the vaccine has only been found about 70% effective. Some experts believe the results may be misleading due to some trial participants not getting a full dose. But the data does show the vaccine is safe.